look at me! I'm flying! Wait a second, I forgot my broom! What's going on? Are you ready? What do you do with them? Basketball. Bounce them. Racket ball. Bounce. Now, two of them together. Together. And I will let them fall. Now. We need to know how does it work.So, this is heavy ball, this is light ball. When they fall together, this heavy one gives its momentum to the lighter one, and the lighter ball jumps high. I can fly! You don't believe me? Close your eyes, don't cheat. Look at me, I'm flying! Wait a second, I forgot my broom. What's going on? How can I do that?You probably already guessed that what I have here is a diagonal mirror. I stand on one leg, I bend another one, and what you see my reflection, the reflection of my leg. That creates this optical illusion that I am flying. Look at this! Just take a hose, just a tube, part of your washing machine. Don't take your washing machine apart.I'll be in trouble. Take this corrugated tube. And now, listen. How does this work? So I spin it, the air gets sucked into it, and then the airflow bounces between these corrugations and creates sound.Generate sound. And now this is a singing tube. Just when you do it at home, make sure that you have enough space and you don't hurt anyone. I have some pecking peanuts here. Pecking peanuts, okay? Now, with my lip blower, I will blow air over the top of this long tube. Are you ready? Bernoulli's principle, physics. When I created high speed of the airflow at the top of this pipe, reduced pressure here, and then the atmospheric pressure from here pushes these peanuts up.
3, 2, 1抓正，等一下，然后来反手抓，然后你要瞬间回合哦。好，来3、2、1。来抓好之后，准备出去。好啊，抓住我。好，来 ，Go， 3、2、1。
我每次都没有成功。
OK， 2、1。好，来准备。那失败是怎么样？啊，你要看前面。好，来3、2、1。
慢慢的倒掉。
是有技巧的，虽然他很有力量，但是他也会输。那么你跟其他班同学掰手腕，你一定会赢啊，一定会赢。我们可以再找一个重量级的同学来。但首先我们要想使这个转动的效果明显，转动的效果明显，我们知道这个转动的效果取决于力乘以力臂，对吧？
对。
那么我除了施加一个比较大的力之外，我要尽量增加它的力臂，理解不能增加它的力臂，或者是缩小我的力臂。这个时候我们是要尽量把它的手往我这个方向拉，然后往这个方向，也是往我这个方向去拉啊，往我这个方向去拉，也就是增大他的力臂，减小我的力臂，从而产生更大的一个转动效果。虽然他很有力量，但是他也会输，能理解不能？
Your hands on my body. That's nice. That was.
将我的手。
Your hands go on top of mine. Yep, you would come back. There you go. Oh, Jesus, now we're in. Crossing the arms, chin down. Okay, so on this one, I'm going to lean you back quite a ways. There it goes, Jesus.